Good morning, and you can't probably see anything here. It's gonna move a little bit, so I give you a bit of shade. So basically, today I had some plans, but then they got cancelled, and then everyone was kind of busy today, so I went into a shopping center and just go buy some more clothing, because yesterday was a bit of a fail. So I need to, I have a pair of shirts now, which is good, but a pair of shirts isn't gonna last me 20 days, so probably gonna need a couple more. So I came to the shopping center. One funny thing that happened today was I ordered an Uber to get here, and then I was expecting the guy to call me, because to get through the place where I'm living you need to go through security, but then he didn't. And then I realized, and he told me that the guy actually lives inside the place I was being picked up from. That was kind of funny. I don't know why, but for some reason every single shop in here has GoPros. I don't know why, they have like, even though it's like a clothing shop, all of them have GoPros and accessories for GoPros and stuff like that, which I find a bit strange. But anyway, it's kind of cool, if you have a GoPro, you can find shit everywhere. Kind of hard to eat something when you don't know anything. So I'm gonna try to look around and see what looks better to eat. I'm by myself right now, because I'm gonna meet a friend in a minute, so it'll be alright. So this girl that sells cosmetics in one of these shops stops me to try to sell me something. And then she says, how often do you wash your hands? And I was like, every once in a while, like every time I go to the toilet and stuff like that. And she's like, okay, so how often do you wash your face? And I was like, I don't know, when I shower? And then she was like, well, your face is your business card, so you have to look after it. So I'm gonna sell you this product. Like, do you want people to look how beautiful you're dressed? And I was like, okay, that's a lie, but all right, I'm just dressed because I'm hot. So I dress with the least amount of clothing that I can. And then she says like, do you want people to see your amazing outfit and your beautiful shoes? Hold on, my beautiful shoes. Those basically are the Converse that I have for like 3 years that have been to everything with me, and everyone has stepped on them. And then she saw them and was like, oh shit, I fucked up. And then she told me, forget about this, go buy new shoes. Which I need to do. The shop and bought a lot of condom shirts. I'm gonna try it. Let's see. A couple of things that I always wanted to try, but we don't have in the UK. I'm just gonna sit down there and we're gonna have a try. This looks like a restroom that's like, it's like a forest restaurant. Let's have a look around. We'll be right back. okay, so I walked the whole place like twice, but I don't have anything else to do. Well, I'm tired of looking at shops and stuff, so I'm gonna go home and see what else comes. Probably someone will want to do something. So I got home and there's nobody in the house, so I'm locked out for a little bit. So I'm just gonna sit here and chill. I am still locked out of the house. It's been about an hour and a half probably. So I'm starting to get bored. Bought half water and a half internet and battery on my phone. So I think I'll survive.
But
boy! ¿Qué más, mi pana?
¿Qué más, man? So, he's basically just taking me out because I haven't been out here because, like, I live in clubs, so let's see what's going on now. I'm wearing a t-shirt, so. We're going to the swimming pool. Oh shit. Guys, I have found a place where all mistakes are made.
See you later, mate.
See you, dude. Nice to see you.